Hello and good afternoon. Fractured Filter here. Getting back to some Final Fantasy VII. Gonna be trying to make the Great Midgar escape now. Get out of that place. Continue with things. Let's go. Shinra Building. Floor 67. All right. I think we just beat up pumpkin thing. Yeah, that's right. I saved right after that. I think we're about to get caught. Don't mind if I do. Thank you for the potions. Hello.
No, please don't kill me. I only did what Hojo told me to do. Furutu, here. Here's the key to the card 68 floor. Oh, cut off the text. No.
Oh well.
Thank you for your key card, sir.
He wasting no time getting out of here. Execute all of you. Ow. Wow, they don't like red at all. I'll have to check and make sure Cloud or Red 13 is all equipped now. Everyone's getting their limit break, and you get a limit break, and you get a limit break. Figures just after the fight, too. Okay, yeah, he's all equipped up. I was worried for some reason he might not be. Let's give you the talisman. Did I move? Yeah, he got materia moved over. Yeah. Gold beans. Wait, oh wait. Who has the Healy Who? Oh, Barret. Okay. Ether really quick. There we go. Oh, wait. I'm not supposed to go up here yet. Whoops. Where are you going? Everyone's waiting. Yeah. There's the elevator. No, there isn't. That's right. Prison facility. Well, ish. Right next to the lab. Can't go wrong with that, I guess. Electricity to work well on. Nice. Don't mind me, everyone. Just coming on through. Ah, crap. Do I have to? I guess I have no choice. What's been a real thrill for you? Did you enjoy it? Yeah, it's kind of fun. Tough bringing along a dog, too, to all this, isn't it? Got tough to shackle one up, huh? In a safe place, eh? Last surviving ancient. They call themselves the Citra. Lived thousands of years ago. Well, fine. Forgotten page in history, eh? Maybe. I don't know. Citra, the ancients. Show us the way to the promised land. I'm expecting a lot out of her. And he's kind of shrugging like he doesn't quite know. Where's the president? Does he go, why am I talking to the dog? Finally, a human speaks up. Neo Midgar will be built, Shinra's new glory. Not exactly great stellar on the names, though. That's all for our meeting. Well, that was brief. Why did you even bring us here? Might as well just send us to prison. Getting hauled off. Dude, we're already gone. Not exactly quick fire on the quips, are you? Damn right I am. Let's bug errors. Yay. Sure, she gets her own private cell. The rest of us had to bunk up. Yeah, Cloud's not exactly a winner for the whole bodyguard of the month sort of thing. But this is a unique situation, I suppose. Ladies, don't fight. We can all go on a date together. Unlock the planet, and then Citra will return to the promised land. A land that promises supreme happiness. So it is a legend. The planet's a real foul son of a gun. Think sailors have a foul mouth. Listen to the planet sometimes. Whew. Lady, you are strange. Let's talk to Barrett. Nice recap, buddy. They want all that Mako energy. Nom, 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 nom. recruiting new members. Not wasting a moment, eh, Barrett? Although, Red, careful. If you sleep there, you have the bed that comes crashing down on you. I can imagine that's something weird with the translation if he just starts laughing at him because he mentions his grandfather. La 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 la. Hey, look at that. Door's open. I didn't even do anything. Man, the dude's been turned into shish kebab. And it wasn't me. Aha. Something is afoot at the Circle K, brother. Oh, fine. Don't mind me, just checking for goodies. See if you have anything. Apparently you don't. Duck. How would it have gotten out? Did it get away? Genova? Do a quick savey save. And here we go. Hell of a blood trip. Ah! So I'm guessing this is all of Hojo's freaks and monsters must have escaped. Probably should get them. Well, this is gonna happen so quickly anyways. Bathroom shower, what the hell? You know what? Never mind, don't want to know. Oh, yeah. There you go. There you go. Figures just need those last two hits. That's all. Give me everything. That'll do, pig. That'll do. Little bit safe than sorry. Well, he's not having a good day. Oh, come on. Not only him. Please don't kill me. No promises. Not save it necessarily. Save the promised land. Good guy. No way. Not that simple. I know him. Sephiroth's mission is different. Rufus? Forgot about him. Vice President Rufus, President's son. Well, there you go. Keep the leadership in the family, boys. Here we come. Sephiroth was actually here, by the way. And just who are you? A bunch of goofs. That's what we are. Flower girl from the slums. Research specimen. What a crew. Well, he was already vice president, so hey, you know, yeah. Everybody has their methods. Shinra Army will help you. Oh boy. Minds of the common people, there's no reason to waste good money on them. Rah. Man likes to make speeches just like his father. Hell, that's supposed to mean. And they're out of here. Yeah, you all go. Go, 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 go. Let's remove it. I think I get to re-equip him later. If not, I'm hosed. Oops. Hopefully I don't hit the wrong buttons when I am asked to do it.
Ooh.
Oh, I removed it off of everyone. Gosh darn it. Let's keep her really all in the store. All in the lightning. Yes, very good. Very good. Give you all, and let's give ice. Ice, baby. Let's have him be the cover. And give him a skill. Sense. Fire, give him poison, give him steel. Alright. Not that I'll be probably, I probably won't be really using those, but hey. Never hurts to have that stuff on there anyways. La 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 la. The funny thing, even though I know I can't, I got the weird sense that I want to be able to move the camera controls sometimes. Oh, with them, I have to especially attack from the distance. Shoot, that's right. Because they cannot hit close up, yeah. Oh, yeah, Sledfang, do it! Although he can do that from a distance, apparently. Bam! Maybe I'll not. I'll have her use Healing Wind. Could have had him use the big shot to finish him off. Oh, well. Oh, that's right. There's a second boss enemy thing that comes in. How do I manage to forget these things? Bolt, bolt, bolt! Oh, that just looked funny. It looked, it made me think he was rolling over to go to sleep or something. Probably be a good idea to heal. We're looking a little low at the moment. Just a smidge low. Spin me right, right. Ow! Oh! Ow! Prick! Aww, that was dirty. Aw, you ass hat. You get to eat another big shot. Mr. Big Shot taking out Red 13 like that. Jerk. Yeah! Thought you're so cool taking out my dog. Ah! Whew! Okay, good. Good. Lightning. I don't really need enemy skill right now. Don't think he uses anything poison-like, so I think I'm okay there. Oh, what do I want to do? Kind of tempted to throw an all on poison, but no, let's just do that, see how that goes. Okay. Because it's fun. Sephiroth is an ancient? What? Guess we won't be allies. Dick! Oh, crap. This is gonna hurt. Oh, for some reason I thought it reflected back. I don't know why. Oh, that's right. It just sets the barrier on both of them. I'm gonna poison you, you jerk. Aww. I'm gonna go for your weird kitty thing first. It's pissing me off. Oh, dang, I took that thing out. Oh, I guess it might have been the help of. I'm gonna cure myself. You are an ass. Then I guess I can. I am too, since I just sealed. Ah. Now you get to eat some cross slash. Oh, wait, no, I didn't need to do that. Oops. I guess since bio didn't really work, I won't do that again. And he's out of here. Tech vest, guard source, nice. Out of here. I wish I could just let me take this sword. Come on. Like taking the sword from the stone, I say, except sword from the dead president. Not these things. I probably should heal. Shit. At least one's down. Oh! Ow! 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 Whew! Jerk! You get a cross slash now. Who says there can't still be some surprises when playing this game? Couldn't finish him. It's gonna get complicated. We gotta go though. Gotta get out of here. Oh, you'll go on ahead, huh? We're stranded! I got a reputation to protect. Oh, God. Everyone's caught up in that something because of somebody. Playtime's over, jackasses! Yeah, that'd be a good idea. He found himself a sweet bike. We gotta go and get into a clunky truck looking thing. Here we go, boys! Everyone's equipped for the most part. Vitality. Let's kind of reform some of this really quick. Lightning, enemy skill, cover, all. Heal, give her an ice and fire.
Fire, fire.
Fire, all. Heal and sense. That should be good. Okay. Whew, this feels so weird. Always did.
Ah. Dang it. Get back here. There we go.
These guys somehow seem more aggressive than I'm. Oh, there we go. Jeez.
Telling ya.
There we go. That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Come on. Come on. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. There. Only that Barrett that was actually doing anything. Oh, hello there. No, he did that just to see how cool he would look.
Get a little bit of curing in really quick.
Although it's probably not necessary. I just feel like it wouldn't hurt just to kind of get it things filled up.
Damn!
I don't know why I had so many fires in my inventory. Huh.
The train former.
Yeah, Sam, I'm a little surprised the ice works as well as it does, but I'm not complaining. Oh! Yeah, I guess I should have held on to that heal. Jeez. Wow, really? Now let's get everybody healed. Oh! I'm cutting things a little too close. I don't normally do this. Whew. Level ups. I have to settle the score. All about stuff and things, stuff and things. Freedom! Oh, crap. And there you go. Everything's all honky-dory. Let's go! Ah, all right. Northeast of call, a town called Calm. Something happens, we'll meet up there. Can't all be strolling around out here. It's too dangerous. Split into two parties. I'll keep this party for now. Saving on the world map. You can just do it anywhere now. And while I'm out here, is it you that gets me what I need? I always forget. Never mind. Doesn't matter anyways. I killed it! Oh, great, thieves. You're all getting it.
I'm gonna fire, Scarecrow.
Yeah.
Here we go. These are the enemies I want. At least I'm pretty sure.
Oh, now watch. You're just gonna be a pain in the ass to me, ain't you?
Oh, come on.
I just want my major magic from you. At least I'm pretty sure it's these guys. All right, fine. That's it. You're getting a limit break.
I was trying to play nice.
Ah, somersault gain. Nice.
I love when that sort of stuff pops.
Okay, still in level one. Oops. Funny how no matter what side of the of Midgar you go into, it's always out the Sector 7 side.
Sector 7.
Bam! Wolfie's gone! Ah! The thing is, it's gonna be this big of a pain in the neck trying to get my dang enemy skill that I want. But at least this also gives me a chance to kind of farm some money. You know, that's something I gotta say is I'm really still wondering what they're gonna be doing with the remake of this game and how they're gonna be handling the outside world. If I recall right, the first chunk of it ends when you get out of Midgar in a silly fashion too. But I'm wondering what exactly it's gonna be.
Aha! Gotcha!
But I'm wondering what they're gonna do with the world and if there's gonna be a real world map or anything like that. Can't say I've really looked into it too heavily, but it's just kind of the curiosity of what's gonna happen with the next that next part of the game. I've only watched part of the story. I didn't like so much of the changing going on. I know it's called a remake, but I just wanted a game that was some updated like this. Like I'm doing this. This game updated textures. Maybe, yeah, I could understand like changing the gameplay. I was figuring they would go like the Crisis Core sort of route for the gameplay, which would have been fine with me. But when they started mucking around with the overall storyline and they're trying to do like some weird like time travel cross dimension stuff, it's like, no, that's not necessary. Just Just rebuild the game. Fine. Okay. But keep the story. We like the story. That's what we're here for. Well, I'm certainly here for. I mean, fine, you can flesh some extra things out here or there, but just, you know, keep the core of this unchanged.
Oh, look at that. Looks so good.
Let's be calm. It is a calm town, yes.
I got some shopping to do. Hang on.
Oh, that was weird. Let's buy one more of those. Yeah, let's get the materia and stuff first, or at least new weapon. Wow.
It hurt.
Mithril Saber. Let's focus on the characters that I do have. So, yeah, I don't need to buy others. Oh, let's see. Kind of curious about something. Let's get some earth.
Earth!
Aw, that would have been cool if they had modded it so, like, you change your weapon for the equip. It even changes the weapon on his back here. That would have been cool. Oh, well. No big deal. Okay. Before I start this, I will be right back. Ladies and gentlemen.
All right.
And I am back. Let's do this. Big story. Big story segment. Coming right up. You're late. Let's hear your story. Ah, crap. Well, you know, things change. After the war.
I don't want to talk.
Oh, now it changed the sword on its back. Huh. I wonder if that's just for this scene or... Huh. That's weird. Settle down. Can't wait to use my new materia. Yeah. War was already over. Mr. Sephiroth. Oh, yeah. Old motor mouth here, jeez. Brutal creatures. Where? Make a reactor at Nibelheim. Nibble tits. Something strange has hit the truck. Let's see how this will go. Oh, I didn't just, It's always funny though when it's sometimes this fight and you get off right at the start. He's so cute. I don't have a hometown. Way. It doesn't matter. Let's just do this. Thank you.
Yes, we have to worry about our poses. Aesthetics is everything, boys. What?
That's a damn headless spook.
It was living in the building.
I never noticed. I wonder if that's because of the mod. I never noticed a painting of Cosmo Canyon there. Huh. That's cool. I like that. I want to see how his story differs from what I actually know.
Get some rest. No, I suppose you don't.
Just walk into the house, that's fine. Jinra.
Yeah.
Kill them monsters, write something good.
Oh, that's right. Cloud's house is here.
Oh, all right.
Always had to visit the mummy.
You look so handsome.
Yeah, it's pretty sweet.
The city is a rotten, vile, evil place.
Mom, come on.
Hmm. My fuzzy brain isn't keeping up so well. No, let's leave. No buddies. What a dick. Guard toot. She's in the brawler class right now. I'll deal with it. I'm late. Sephiroth, in case something happens. Don't care, let's go. Come on, Sephiroth, stop being a pill. Let's get a picture. Oh, now it decides to break. Ooh. How did they survive the fall? Well, that certainly sucked. Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do, and unfortunately, in this case, gotta leave someone behind. It's a rotten business.
Mako energy. Mountain is especially abundant in it. That's why the Mako reactor was built here. Duh.
Oh no! Hey!
I'll take it. Nice little mountain spring of it.
It's so beautiful.
Reactor continues to suck up the energy, this fountain will dry up too.
Oh.
Natural state, eh? I'll be darned.
Interacts between ourselves and the planet, calling up magic, or so they say.
Either she's bored or she just went to sleep.
We get to the real place of it all, where everything goes completely apeshit.
Oops.
Thank you, Sephiroth.
All right.
Take care of the lady. In we go.
Where all the crazy experiments are. For the malfunction. Part is broken. Darn. There. Why did it break? Why indeed? Right, normally. But, because Hojo's kind of weird. Not just a little weird, a whole lot of weird.
Sup, bro?
What is that? This thing.
Hi there, Bastiat, you've... thanks for the offer, but I'm good. No problem. Thank you. Appreciate it. I wonder when that came in. Hopefully it was just now.
Mutated living organisms produced by Mako Energy. That's what these monsters really are.
Normal members of Soldier, you mean?
And he's going apeshit. Bogus.
He's got a blue monkey butt. People do they do this to?
Damn, Shinra. More here, more hate him.
Yeah, them maker reactors held all kinds of crazy stuff.
Never hurts to save. And as the saying goes, save often. Just disappeared, right?
Yeah, he's just lurking around the Shinra mansion being a weirdo, pretending to be Dracula.
He He's kind of a weirdo. Why do I have to go in here? I'll be alone with him.
No sign. No, he went into this room.
Vincent.
Dead organist found 2,000-year-old geological stratum. What happens when you read too many books? And also don't have all the proper context for everything.
Because you want men to know.
Sephiroth, buddy. All right, fine. I just wanted to say if you want to go get a beer or something, jeez.
It started to get a weird stink down there.
The kind of remaster of this song is pretty good. I'm liking it.
Oh, that was just some of the sound effects from up top. Oh, okay. Went well with the song, though.
Oh, hey, somebody told him a funny joke? He's laughing now. That's so good.
What up, homie? Traitor! Itinerant race? Huh.
Supreme happiness. Some wanted happy, some wanted easy. Jeez, can they all agree to something? Sephiroth, you're kind of seeming a little crazy, bro. What does it have to do with you, bro?
The Genova Project. I am what was produced.
You were produced? Interesting. All right, this all sounds a little crazy. Come on, bro. I'm gonna go see Mummy.
Uh-oh.
Well, this is a little extreme. You're sane, right? I think so. I've been known to be wrong before. For Sephiroth, he spends just a little bit of that time in a basement, develops severe mommy issues, and goes on a killing rampage. Great. Even with the upgrade, I never saw him with his, like, having kind of a smirk or anything. It just kind of looked like he was pissed off as hell. Still climbing around on the pipes up here.
I'm coming!
This way, okay.
Gotta stop that. I've been good using the freaking D-pad. I swerve for just a moment. Yeah, he kinda did that. Oh, sweetie, you shouldn't have hate in your heart.
Open up, mommy, I want in. Haven't I been a good boy?
Oh, the townspeople. Well, he's kind of half insane right now.
Not a half insane. He's full insane. Insane in the membrane. Bam. Bam. Went sliding down them steps. Yeah, well, you know.
Let's get him!
Take back the planet together.
We'll go to the promised land.
Wait, he's not...
I was gonna say, I thought he was supposed to be up there already. Weird.
Stealing the planet from Mummy.
Big ol' smile on his face now.
What about my sadness, my family, friends? Sadness of having my hometown taken away from me.
You just had to go all crazy pants, didn't you?
Oh, great. He's got a chosen one complex.
Marvelous. That's the end of my story.
Wait a damn minute. That's it? No more?
Why? What do you want from me? I don't remember. Got them amnesia thing.
In terms of skill, you totally rocked my world.
I couldn't do squat.
Yeah, but Tifa, newspaper lies.
Yeah.
Shinra Inc. owns the newspapers, so you can't rely on that.
Want to know the truth? I want to know what happened.
Why didn't he kill me?
Because the black haired, you saved your butt. Saved both of your butts. Well.
Yeah.
Sephiroth came back for a mummy.
None of this makes sense. I'm gone, 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 gone.
Yeah, let's get moving. Spent enough time talking about this crap. Let's go. Barrett's waiting. What a fascinating story. PHS. Well, neat. Okay, so I did. I never really use. I'll give him heal. Because I never really use sense, anyways. Let's stock up on some items just so I know I have them. Okay, I got plenty of potions. Got enough Phoenix stands for now. Let's buy two of those. Let's get some. Yeah, let's buy five more. Get it to 20. I like that number. Yeah, that should do for now. I'll be trekking across this area, so. I gotta say the texture updates for Calm here really pop out. I like the ground textures for it. Looks nice. Then the rest of the oops. Yeah, they got a lot of troubles there. Whole plate falling on a bunch of people, reactors being blown up, all sorts of crazy. Okay, so it does change the weapon. Okay, that's cool. I should have kept it the Buster Sword. Oh, well. I didn't realize it was actually going to change it on my character like that.
That's your fire. Body blow.
Lightning bolt. Lightning bolt. Fire. Level up. Oh. Aha. Bam. I'm gonna have to check them really quick. It almost seemed like either Cloud or Tifa were moving a lot faster than normal. Let's see here. No, they're not got Fury or anything. Huh, weird. Vitted. Weird ostrich looking things. Ow. High potion. Not material magic. It's funny, in combat you can only use the all version until you level it up. And outside of combat, anytime you want. Ooh, it looks so pretty here now. Although I think with the textures and stuff, they would have done the chocobos kind of getting a little more detail on them for their feathers and stuff, but eh, still looks good. I can dig it. You go, chocobos, you. Thank you. That's all I wanted. Who do I give it to?
Who gets the summon?
I'm not going to use steel either. Let's. There we go. I'll give it to Red 13. He gets to do the summoning.
Yeah.
Gonna need the dang chocobo. Can I just borrow one of yours? Surely you have a way of retrieving it. Okay. Give me one. Old folks. And then
Right.
come on.
All right, I'm not interested. Give me the cheapest shit you got. Great. You broke me. I'm Poe now. Hopefully, this won't be too bothersome.
So let's remove that for now. Put that on. And then arrange custom.
Ah, arrange. Customize. That up there. Let's see how lucky I'm feeling today. Oh, wow. Right off the bat, too. There, there's another one. Eat it. Aha! Got you, dude, we got you! That's kind of the funny thing. You still have to be kind of careful going across. They will still attack you. That, put Earth back on, and there we go.
Whoa, metal.
Yeah, it is quite the power. Ah, these caves are something else now. I'm gonna drop a big old fat chocobo on you. Wow. No, use it on me! Ether, a tent, yay. What have we got here? Oh. Pff. Long range. Oh, that's right. I've never really used that, though. Oh, that was trippy. Just mess y'all up with magic. Just a second. Oh, great, you guys. Hope to never see you again. Kidnapping, right? You're kind of like mid bosses, right? It's all right, Rude. I know you don't like speeches, so don't force it. And explain, Elena. Short on people, eh? Try to stop you every step of the way. You will try. The other way around. You're the ones that are getting in our way. Now go. Don't forget to file your report. Thanks for the free intel, lady. Much appreciated. He wants to show his affection for y'all with a new weapon. Oh, yay. It's been a long time since I've brought her for this little meeting. Forgot what much else there really is that they say to each other. Scissor Spark! Aww, I would have thought that might have been one to learn. Alright, fine, be that way. So do you think they taste like our world crab? elixir. Nice. High potion. Yay.
Ugh.
Ow. Swamp shot. Get him, boy, get him. Yeah. Good boy. Ha ha ha. Climbing, climbing, climbing.
Oh, dang it. I don't want to go and mess with that fort. Although there's a part of me that kind of wants to just to get the... Wait, can I even get that yet? That's not until later. Never mind.
I protect the doggo. Ah, oh, got a miss, darn. So, bam, somersault.
Man, and those later ones get tricky too.
Trying to debate if I want to get Yuffie now. Let's heal just because I'm feeling like I should.
Oh, no, don't take out my doggy.
Aha! Ouch. Well, that wasn't bad. I shouldn't be saying ouch. That was a bad hit. More high potions, yay! Things I don't have to purchase, yay! Now let's get some healing in really quick. Ah. Heal-y-hoo. He looks like he just wants to give me a big old hug, doesn't he? No? Yes? Maybe so? No, apparently he just wants to blow wind at us. Alright, fine, be that way. God. Ah! Well, at least it's hits.
Sweet.
I was honestly starting to wonder if it was... Oh, nice. Oh, nice. I wish I didn't click or hit the button through that so quickly. Is that an update to my limit break? Yes, blade beam. All right, let's do it. And let's see if we can run into the little materia horror herself. Oh, ouch. Seriously, what is it about a lot of these enemies that are not liking Red 13 right now? Jeez. Wow. Aw. They were gonna taste some punchy kicky justice. Let's do some magic again. Light you little shit on fire.
Me so on fire, feeling hot, hot, hot.
Ooh. Ouch. There's some more healing in there. Jeez. Little fire, Scarecrow. Well, shoot. Kinda hoping I was gonna run into Yuffie out here. She has not shown herself yet. Oh, come on. I'm honestly not trying to grind or anything. I'm just trying to get this stupid party member. Yeesh. Oh, almost there to level 17. Come on. More of these things. Wow. Eat it, eat it.
Sweet! Level 17?
Well... magic... ah! Lunatic high gained. I think it's lunatic. I could be wrong. Let me look at that again. Yeah, lunatic. Well, this has indeed been a blast. I think I'll call it here. Yuffie isn't showing her dang face, but hopefully next time. Next time, hopefully we'll be able to. I'll be able to collect her for getting on the boat and heading off to start that part of the game. So thanks to anybody that popped in and has either also watched this replay. I know for this Saturday, we aren't doing Saturday Night Sith or Sunday Night Shenanigans due to Christmas time and all that. But I might still do some other streams, so keep an eye out for those. Either here on YouTube's, whatever. Otherwise, thanks for popping in. Have a good day, everybody. Bye-bye.